Hi guys, and welcome back. So I've added this sort of skeleton area for the wings. So we might just like do some basic shaping with them today. So what that's gonna involve, just make sure this is in inventory. Looks fine. So what we're gonna do, the DynaMesh with this is gonna be a little bit higher. Let's see if that works. That actually isn't too bad. Let's bring it down a bit. Probably okay. I'm just gonna pause and rearrange my image that I have behind this 1 second. All right, there we go. So I can actually see what I'm doing. So what we want to do is kind of shape the shoulder. So we're gonna use move tool for that. That's actually this one will be will be attached as it's once the whole model's done. The thing with this is I can be a little bit flexible with how I want it to look and not wreck the rest of the model. That's a good start anyway. Now I just gotta shape the rest of it. So what I'm thinking with that is we'll get our inflate brush. Just beef up some of the some of the areas. Although it's mostly bone, there is actually a little bit of muscle structure in the bird arm, or at least this one anyway. So we want a bit of a nubbin bit here for the elbow. Like so, and then this is where the I'm pretty sure I mentioned it before. This is where the flint rock sits. What I'm gonna do, it kind of sits on an angle. So I'm gonna push that out a bit. that. And we'll magnify all of this. Oops. Slightly. That'll be the start of that, and start to thin it out. Just using smooth tool now. Just start to thin out the edge there. So I'm gonna grab and mark this out. Want circles. Freehand, I think. Okay, we'll just mask out this part here. And invert that. I'm just going to move it out off the wing a bit, and then we can get rid of. Retopologize that. We'll just move it out a bit more. So it's a little longer than that. And we'll just cut away at it a little bit. That's not too bad for a start anyway. We'll be able to get some more shape into it over the next couple of days. Actually, it's quite big here. Just bulk this up a bit. All right, we'll leave it there. So hopefully you had a good weekend and a good Monday, and I will talk to you again tomorrow. All right, cheers, guys.